In First Alert traffic, an emergency road repair is underway this afternoon due to a water main break in downtown Bradenton. Manatee Avenue West from 9th Street to 10th Street is closed as a result while crews work on repairs that are estimated to take around 2 weeks to fix. Traffic will be a problem in that area, including the Green Bridge southbound into Bradenton. For a detour map, you can go to our website, mysuncoast.com.